Today, after he tendered his resignation, the former Karnataka Chief Minister S.M. Krishna Rao is making a direct attack at the Congress. He says that the Congress does not need mass leaders these days. They only want managers who can handle a situation. He also says that what pained him was how the Congress party had sidelined a loyal worker and cited his age for sidelining him.
I felt for some time now that Congress doesn't need me. Congress party today depends more on managers who can manage the party. They do not want time-tested leaders or time-tested workers like me. Hence, I have taken the decision, however painful it has been, because today I am going away from a house with which I was very familiar. I was familiar with all the doors, with all the windows, with all everything, you know, in that house. But today I got to move on to something else. And at this juncture, I thought I would just tell you the reason which prompted me to resign from the Congress party.